Obedience is more than sacrifice. Iwo to pe we to ba gbebo, ba ba gbebo ni isin Olorun mo ni Bible. To ba wo e o le ko 1000 pound wo le gbowo osuku ko gbowo osu e wa sibi ko ro pe boya tori be Olorun ma buku fun o ko ri be rara. God doesn't think about the things of the material. He doesn't see material as a way of blessing, but he's looking at your heart. He's looking at my own heart. How are you obeying God? During the week, we have 7 days prayers. Some people, they are in their homes. They didn't come to the presence of God. Oh, lost it, she. Oh, do you go do it? Go do it. She. Sometimes we always make excuses about the weather. But when the weather is very fierce, even I remember sometimes ago in 2008, when there was a snow all over London, some people still went to their places of work. They walked. Even when they are going, some of them, they fall down, they stand up again. Because they know that if they don't go to the start work, they are not going to be paid. Bible church, I need one back, now I need God understands. Oh, yeah, we always say things to that same God, and we want blessing from that same God. But I know that God is a merciful God, and He will never use it to judge us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I'm talking about the kingdom of God. How do we see the kingdom of God? We see the kingdom of God through love. Through love for one another. Let the love of other brethren exist in our hearts. He wants to know what to fight, And the same Bible says that when you see any of your brethren that is about to enter into any pit, and you don't want that press, that's your brethren. He said if he dies in that position, he is going to require his blood from your hand. Hey, and he cannot say, Colon to me, I'm glad. What is the matter when he gets here? Don't pay for no photo. To funito, so we pay around me. Oh, Koto, what do I do? Man of Sibet. Oh, you see that? Oh, no, Koto, no, no. But it's a photo about Koto, no, Koto, no. Only our period, Jerry. You are worried. If you see someone that is doing something that is very bad, and you don't want the person, when you're not talking, learning, that is truth. It's the truth. But look at what God says. Only a two-man show to talk, only who see who can lie at lie. When you are truthful, you are not going to die a miserable life. Because you have done what God asked you to do. And anywhere they are fighting you, God will fight your battle. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
How much love do we extend to others? How do we love others? How do we love our brethren? How do we love our sisters? How do we love our brothers? How do we love the people that we are seeing here? We that are here with our family. As I was saying sometimes ago, I said, now I know that I have a family. Because you know that the people in Nigeria, they cannot come here. It is we that are here that we are going to be our family. How much love do we extend to others? But the Bible says we should seek God, seek the kingdom of God and His righteousness. And the second, the third one that looks the same is justice. Itajo ododo. Ameji injali nuno yalagwaja. So this something to me. Bo she shedi nye. Any bidi. You have told the person before you even hear from the person's mouth. I have a friend that is their own pattern of life. And he will tell me and I will ask her, were you there when she did that one? He said no. Then now you know that what she did is not right. And he cut us off me. Money will take bad bra. What about you? Leru. I call up a Christian man. Leru. Because of our judgment. Because the way we judge others. Without even hearing from people. Without even putting into cognizance the judgment of God. We judge others. Then how do we seek the kingdom of God then? When you judge others the way you are not supposed to judge them. I'm talking about how can we seek
the kingdom of God because of our time. I'm not going to waste our time at all. But I have lots of things I want to say. We talk about integrity. You can see the kingdom of God by your integrity. Let people know you for who you are. Don't pretend. If you are an extrovert, people let people know that you are an introvert or extrovert. Hello, me, but that way, I'm a new dear. You might not be looking if I did you, Loroni. Hello, me, a future turn, you would add me. You know, lay one, you do, ah, one bit of your do. This is your do's neighbor. Why, I walk with me, and you won't be there, I lay me. It means that that your do must be a very bad woman in that vicinity. So people, when they say yes today, tomorrow, you see, as you understand, they will change. Integrity. Let people know you as a man of integrity. Let everybody know you as a woman of integrity. Let everyone for stand upon what you believe. Even if it amounts to death, die as an integrity, as a man that has integrity. Don't die like a coward. Ojo. Ojo eniyan bi so pa awon to awon ko se ku ko seye olo ma tu won some ni. That is what the Bible says. I'm talking about seeking the kingdom of God, and we have something like a faith in God. Most of us, we put our faith in human being. Opolopo ta won pa jalu fo baba wa si church awon no ni wa to ra so fun pe tomorrow njo mejo na I'm not going to come to church. Pastor, the pastor is not coming to church, so why should I go? It means that you are coming to serve the pastor, you are not serving God. But if you have your faith with you, every moment that you see two people gathering together, you must know that you have to be in that midst. That is where God answers prayers. One people can One person cannot pray for himself or herself alone. I'm telling you the truth. The thing that you know, you are limited by your own knowledge. Your knowledge is limited, but when you have people, the Bible says, iron sharpens iron. The one that you forget, somebody else will remember. And you will pray, you know, that prayer is for me. And you can pray together with the person. The Bible says two people shall agree together and shall decree concerning a thing, and it shall be established. That is what the Bible says. But one person cannot agree. You understand? Only one person cannot agree. I'm talking about seeking the kingdom of God and his righteousness. And for that level, I have so many things, but I'm going to say the last one, which is evangelism. How many people can you talk to Jesus Christ about? How many people can you talk to about Jesus Christ? How is your behavior? How is your character? Where you are living? In your places of work? Can they see you as a child of God? Can you talk to them about Jesus Christ? Can you talk to them about your church? When you talk to them about your church, they will say, oh, that's where you go to. God help people that are there. I don't think I want to come to that church. If that is where you are going to. But this year is still very fresh. Honestly, I see that this year is still very fresh. We have 4 days to go. And that 4 days, God can do anything. God can turn the situation of people that have been calling since January, he can turn it around and make it wonderful. I see that this year is still very, very fresh. Why don't you change your ways of life? Why don't you change your own behavior? Oh, God, you must see me. You don't know what I'm saying. You don't know. Ijojo akiti ko ri orijogbon ta ti mo si baba alaba o ma gbe yawo ebe ni babodu ni ta ti mo si. You can still change it. You can't be on your own. You can't because of the flesh, but you can ask God to help you. We can talk to God, because everything that we can do in this life, we cannot be because of the flesh. That is why every day we need to be praying for that God, increase in me. Why myself, I decrease. But when you are increasing and God is decreasing your life is in danger. Run away from that thing. How many people can you talk about Jesus Christ to? Evangelism is a way of seeking the kingdom of God. Only what you are bala, only the free bala. How many people are you rising up even to bring them back to Jesus Christ? Even who that have gone astray, that you can see that this one is not in the land of God. This one has backslided. What are you doing to restore them back unto Christ Jesus? As we do this one, the Lord will bless our lives in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I say God will bless us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
There's some qualities that we need to have before we can seek that kingdom of God. The first one is a merciful and grace given. Thank God because of the Sunday school today. Most of us believe that whatever we have belongs unto us. If you must show me. I can spend the money the way I like because I work for myself. Okay, it is true. You are the one that give yourself that strength. You are the one that give yourself that wisdom. You are the one that give yourself that knowledge. You are the one that give yourself that favor. Even when everybody is being forsaken in your place of work, they will still remember you. When people give you 4 hours, they will bombard you with loads of hours. It is by your own power. Be merciful unto others. And they come and shout, no, I'm winning you. Bible is about shout, I'm a dear, I'm back. If you are not merciful unto others, you cannot get mercy. If you pray from here to eternity, mercy will not come. Because of yourself, you are wicked. When you are wicked, do not expect mercy from the Lord. Bible says we should be merciful and grace given. Give unto others. Don't expect back. Ah, but no one no hotel, give me. But that means show. He cannot even say thank you to me. You yourself, how many times have you said thank you to God? Even when you wake up, you are late for work. You are at the bus stop before you remember that Jesus Christ was the one that woke you up from your bed. You thought you are the one that woke yourself up when you died in the night. Somebody came and woke you up and said, my daughter, my son, it is time for you to rise up. Did you say thank you to that person? Did you say thank you for even allowing you to walk on your feet? This country has done something good now. They have a scooter. I was on the scooter. She had told you the scooter, they told Fessery. She really cannot join. It could go ahead of you. But where you can run to, if there is danger, can he run? Can she run? How many times have you said thanks unto God for even breathing? The Lord will bless our life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We have teachable as a quality. And let me want to tell you, some people are not teachable at all. You can't talk to them. Don't talk to me. Baby, you're nonsense. You are saying that you don't want nonsense. And you want to see God's kingdom. Where are you going to seek it? When they teach you, how are you going to understand? It's good for you to go so that you can enter into that kingdom of God. We say it every day, we need to pray for our enemies. Some people say they cannot pray for their enemy. Me, I pray for them every day. Even the pastor that left here, I pray for him every day. But my draft now, it was sure she be. I don't call them my draft for one. I will continue to pray for them until they change. Until God touches their hearts and give them a new heart. Because they won't put on shape. Won't put on shape. We need to be courageous. We need to let people know that it is only God that can help us. We don't have anything. But when God is by our side, we can move mountains. And that will be our portion in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And we have to be repentant of every sin. The Bible says that for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God, nobody is a saint. Everybody, we are all sinners, one way or the other. Me o shagbere, me o jale, iye ni kalamo. Oh, I'm not an adulterer. I don't do that. I don't sin. That is the only one you think it is a sin. What about that your sister that you look scornfully? Oh, sorrow, we didn't say anything. But just look at him like this. Look at her like this. Your body language has said everything all. The Bible says, out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. But you have not speak anything. You didn't say anything, but your body language has shown that you hate that your sister. Is that not a sin? What about more things that we are doing? I used to say that some of us, we eat like cow. And somebody is by our side. Ti o ti jo je lati jeta. Awa wa ko eran bi mejo sori abo. Ah, eja ida. Ah, omo yo ti oro rada. Ah, ko to ni ojo pon. E wo ko be wonu e. Ogun fe yi. Oda oda. E pa la ina. Ah, o ti o wonu obe. Obe wonu e. O si nje yan mu. Yan mu. Somebody is by your side. And the Bible said that if you eat to make your brother stumble, it is a sin. If you have not read your Bible, please read your Bible very well. Everything is in the Bible. If you eat to make your brother stumble, oh my friend, come on, they did pa. Oh, they are no longer. Oh, they are back on the back. 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 They call up. Come on, they are back on the back. Come on, come on. You see that God will open his eyes and let that person come against you. No. God will always fight your battle. Anywhere they come together to do evil concerning you, as long as you have done the things that belong unto God, God will fight your battle. I can assure you. And the last one, because of our time, is servant minded. Ah, nobody must sit on my seat because it is my own seat. I'm the boss. Whatever I want it to be done, both them are shame. If you don't do it, I don't care. I don't want to bother. And if you order, even as a minister of God, we are all servants. They call us servants of God. We are to wash other brethren's feet. We are to wash other brethren's feet, not to be a lord over anybody. God has not made anybody a lord over each other. God created us the same, in the same way. He didn't make us to dominate everybody or anybody. To dominate is the animal, not human being. But today, what is happening? If you are like peacock, God is going to cut that wing and make you to be submissive to him. Be a servant minded. If you go to the book of Matthew chapter 20, 26, you will sit there. Matthew 20, 26, you will sit there. Let us do the things of God. Let us seek God, my sister. But as you are like, Jesus, I can come anytime. Anytime. I used to say that like, every day we pray. But the day will come and God is not going to answer that prayer. And death will come. What can you do that time? Are you going to say, let me finish my unfinished project? No. Because God has given us time to do things in life. Let us use our time wisely to serve God. Let us use our time wisely to seek God. Let us use our time wisely to do the, to read the word of God. Eje ka ma ka oro Olorun o ko lo ko won le do television 24 hours. Mo ni ko to buru nbe. From one Hollywood to the other. Gbogbo all the Bollywood gbogbo awon artists won mo won lati diju ba re ba ti so ba won ti mo. Won ti mo pe mi mo ruko won enikan ni yen. Without even looking. Pastor, do we know the voice of God at all? Let us seek God first. And everything that we are pursuing money, we are pursuing goodness, we are pursuing material things, we want children, we want good husband, we want good wife, God will give unto us because it is part of the goodness that God has prepared for us, and so shall it be for us in the name of Jesus. Make the word of God your friend. The Bible says in the book of Joshua 1:8. Only emi ati Olorun emi ati ile emi. Olorun a o ma sin. Bi aye ati orun koja lo, oni a o ma sin Oluwa. Bawo na ni o na ti se fe ri. We are going to 2015 because I believe in my heart that all of us were in 2015. Amen. I can see people in 2015. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. What are you going to do? Have a resolution this year. 31st of this month, prepare your resolution that 2015, I will serve the Lord better than I did 2014. And as you have it in the back at back of your mind, the Lord will help you in Jesus' name. Amen. You fulfill your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. I say you shall fulfill your destiny in the mighty name of Jesus. Your destiny will not be aborted in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' wonderful name, we pray.
Amen.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.